double-sided on how the huge roll. to our very first scene, which is called Were Nerd Vengence. It was written by Jay, I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, and I'm working on my roar. it was directed by Cathy, Where's the Coffee, Crocco. Sarah, when it comes to the highest rated board games on Board Game Geek, she owns Althen. Ross, the Sultan of Shred, the Mustachioed Maestro, the Golden Child. Leonardo, Donatello, Michelangelo, and Raphael Jimenez. And Sarah, who has been retired for 15 years and lives in Patagonia because she is the original Dread Pirate Roberts.
Freak out here. So am I even sick?
Yes, very sick.
I don't feel bad yet.
No, you're done.
Francis Hollander.
Not ringing any bells.
Oh, bullshit! Shit, Monica!
Security is on the way. They're dealing with some guy in maternity screaming about saving the future. He's got an accent, so...
You know, it is Tuesday. Duh.
The point is, they're coming. Eventually.
Okay, so maybe this we can get some answers first. Am I supposed to know you?
Stop pretending like you don't! You destroyed my life!
What did you do?
I didn't do anything! What do you think that she did?
The story is a tragic one. It all begins in Scottsdale, Arizona. The year, 1993, the place, Americans.
Okay. I haven't lived in Arizona for 25 years, not since I was 11.
But you admit to being there.
I feel like we need to talk to
you. You are so getting a bad report in your file this month.
I was in a tournament. A tournament that was going to set my life on the track towards fortune and glory. The Scottsdale Scrabble Brawl at
I vaguely remember that. Oh, I signed up for that as a goof!
Some of us signed up for it to seize the day! My father trained me for years. He was worse than a drill sergeant. How many points for Q, sonny boy?
I hear you, man. My mom was crazy into risk. And not
the competition was fierce, but I brutalized every single one of them. Left, right, center. Nobody stood before me except when I hit a brick wall named Monica Goldfine.
He's coming back to me now. I just had a brain flash and remembered that I could put down the word
Sesquoxidizing! That word!
What the
word?
674 points!
Nice job!
What does it mean? I have no idea!
That word destroyed my family! It defeated me! It killed my father. Heart attack 17 years later. Sick!